have a 14 cross or the chain cadena, the one cadena with the hook. So we go ocho, right? Your ocho, usually you're turning little low, 40-40. And now right here you're rotating more and stepping into locking. Now, see, I'm far right now, but I need to be a little bit closer. Then when I'm gonna invite her, I can slide my leg a little bit closer. You can all the time custom after. So her legs goes right around right here, yeah? Now, right from here, I'm gonna rising and sliding away. That needs to be same time. When you hook, right? When he rise, the while I'm feeling like I'm free, then I'm sliding away and she's switching out, right? On the time. She's here, she's hooking all the way around that she hooks her own leg. Right here, good. Now I'm sliding up and out. You can do with balance, with tempo, with everything, except the longer cover. There you go here. And slide. So the way you landing your step, it's all not all the time same. You know, with each lady it's gonna be different, with the music it's gonna be different. Oh, remember, if you land right here, it's not means you lucked. When you switch weight, you can slide towards her or slide away to she be comfortable. So one more time, I'm going ocho, and now right here I'm rotating. Rotating myself, stepping, locking, I fire right. I slide a little bit in, she hook, rising, sliding away, and then you're ready to enter your walk or ocho. All right, with music.